We proposed to the National Collegiate Innovator and Inventors Alliance that we have an intensive workshop in which their world-class business coach, James Barlow, and their staff would come up here and try to help 40-some students develop new ideas for helping universities reduce their carbon footprints, save money, and therefore make money for the student entrepreneurs who would create new products and services for sustainable universities on a sustainable planet.
I want you to start very simply with what the product is on the left-hand side, who the customer is on the right-hand side.
NCIA, or the National Collegiate Inventors and Innovators Alliance, is a non-profit that focuses on technology ventures and supporting early-stage student run technology ventures that have positive social impact at their core. The students have been really impressive, I mean really great quality of students, and you know, we have a very diverse crowd in this particular IdeaLab, and you know, they're not only bright, enthusiastic, but really insightful and have a great level of maturity in not only their approach but also in their thinking.
I'm working at the Office of Sustainability at UPenn, and was interested in finding out about what other students from other schools are doing to work towards more sustainable campuses. We're working on reducing to-go container waste at dining facilities, so we're trying to design a reusable to-go container that we can use within the existing dining facilities that'll work with the washers and the infrastructure that's already in place.
So what we're working on is a smart power strip, or like a surge protector, that can send its usage data to like a master server where we can see how much power the person is using, maybe even per, you know, their computer, per their refrigerator, something like that. And then we also want to incentivize them to use less by, you know, when they come into the room, they can put their identification card in a slot that turns on the power. When they leave, they take it out and that turns it off. So that's going to help them save a lot of energy, hopefully for the university, and just feel better about themselves as a sustainable human being.
Did you do that with an occupancy sensor versus using the ID?
One thing we liked, I mean, the motion sensor is interesting, but the ID card adds the accountability right there.
Because there are obvious opportunities to
a lot of students come in year to year without things to furnish their apartment or their dorm space with. And at the end of the year, you find that students will take these products that they bought at the beginning of the year and throw them out because they don't want to travel on a plane or a bus or with them and carry it because it's too big, it's too bulky. What if people were to just sell these back to a company, and that company would then rent it to new students?
That are springing up from students here and from students across the country, the globe actually, those are the solutions that we need to get there. So we want them to be global citizens, and sustainability is